Axel manages to stick the landing in human form, but the judges will not be kind.
Bobbie, couldn't you have waited until after I landed to tell me I messed up?
I call it like I see it. That's my thing.
But all the time? No one likes reviews if they're always bad. It's mean.
Sorry for being me. Later, softies.
You look down, Blobby.
Ugh, Porky Punk?
The one and only.
Not in the mood, Spike. But happy to serve you a clay sandwich if you don't run back home.
Relax. I overheard your spat. I know what it's like to be on the outside. A misfit.
Spare me the bad guy pep talk. I'm not like you. I'm just a little...
Different? We're not bad toys. We're just not cookie cutters like them. Difference is, Madcap accepts his toys as we are. You should come see how the other side lives. Not like your friends are gonna miss you, right?
Fine, but if this is some trick, I'll pulverize you.
Okay, time to vote, guys. Who wants to see Masco's pick? Tap me out, too. It's happening. And who wants to see Sarge's pick? Doomsday Day today.
Yeah.
3 votes each. Where's Bobby? She never missed the chance to be our deciding vote. Bobby Blobby?
Bobby Blobby, I present Madcap.
Well, hello.
We've met many times. None good.
We all deserve a fresh start, don't we? Welcome to my playground. Allow me to give you a tour. First, my throne room.
Smaller than I thought it'd be.
Not afraid to tell it like it is, are you? I love that.
You do?
Mm-hmm. Who wouldn't? Here, you can be yourself, with no one to tell you otherwise. Welcome, Bobby Blobby, to the other side.
Anything?
It's just the dust and the more dust.
Any luck, guys?
None.
Oh, negative.
Zero, kid. Bobby's gone AWOL.
She can't just do the vanishes. Except maybe out the window?
Weird. Look! One of Porky Punk's quills.
Oh, no! Don't say he has something to do with Bobby's disappearance.
She could be in the hands of those bad toys right now.
Not buying it. She's probably just hiding somewhere, laughing at us.
We should not so gullible.
Clues. Follow me.
Lost the trail.
Lost? No, I... Yes. Yes, I did.
Not surprising. Sarge Charge is a master tracker and a master of not being tracked.
Yes, but he would have to find himself super fast if he was here.
No worries, team. I've observed Sarge's strategies. Leave the following to my advanced spy senses. Ha! Yes. I've got nothing.
We need a direct approach! Sarge Charge!
Nice work, Bear Baron. If there is a bad guy around, he knows where to find us now.
You belie our position with your volume.
Ugh, I can't even.
Let's not panic. As long as we're together, we're safe.
Oh, panic? Look at me. Fur of Steel does not panic. What was that? Fur of Steel.
Hey, Barbarian! Think your hammer could clear a wider path? Barbarian?
I use the advanced tracking skills.
That is not how tracking works.
Correct! He's disgusting.
Axel, I'm not saying that I am nervous, but should we be nervous as, like, you know, a concept?
No! We stay cool and find our friends. Fan out! But stay close. Closely fan out. far, but, you know, close. Clear?
As mud.
Yeah! Whoa! Yeah!
Yeah! Whoa!
Mommy! As long as we stay together, nothing can get us.
That way.
What's that, Bobbie? Bobbie?
And now thermal specs should show me anything out of the ordinary.
Bobbie? Masco? Anyone? We're not playing hide and seek, right?
Hey, kid, jump!
I spy in the sky me having a blast.
That's Madcap up there.
Anyone surprised?
He blots the very sun.
Omega Leader, calling all pilots. Meet me over at the park. We're gonna crush some goody toys. Over.
We better play to win. Game on. Let's bring Madcap in for a landing.
A bumpy landing.
Okay, but how are we supposed to reach him up in the cloudy clouds?
Need your wing, kid.
It might be a little broken.
I'll go see if Uncle Andrew has anything. Woohoo!
Nice job breaking your drone by showing off, BT-dubs.
Bobbie, do I look like a show-off? Okay, any other ideas, Sarge?
Working on it. Plan formulated.
Balloons! Good one, Sarge.
That noise is not me.
Good one. If you think stealing balloons from kids is a good idea.
Hey, I commandeered them. Madcap scared the vendor away. So it's commandeering.
I've got a thing or two to scare Madcap away with.
You're about to get your chance, Barbarian. Oh. Oh. And not just him. Look!
Is it just me, or is that a whole lot of baddie backup?
They not look like the most friendly.
Attack formation!
The devilish guys!
Please be there. Whew, you're open.
Well, of course, Zoe. Saturday's my busiest day.
Excellent. I won't keep you.
How can I help?
Axel sent me to ask if you have a drone he can borrow.
Oh, I'd never loan Axel a drone. He's too reckless. Are you sure it isn't for you?
For me? Okay, you got me. Yes. A drone for me to play with Axel.
Sounds fun. Pick anything you like.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Balloons are such perfect targets!
Don't the balloons go pop pop the easy?
Ask a question, get an answer.
Hate to burst their balloons. Actually, love it! Fire at will!
A two? Really?
Oh!
I've got this! I ain't got this!
Take your time! I've got 11 more chapters left.
My arms do wobble wobble for the slingshot. We try some another?
Yes. Something simple. With a giant hammer.
We never give up. We can do this. Hip. Shoot me really high. That way, I can aim at the target while I'm in the air. Come on, Barbarian. Max stretch!
Okay, that is max!
Think I can go a little more?
No more is too much!
Woo-hoo! No way we'll ever reach ya, huh?
Oh,
Is he okay?
Barbarian, what did you do?
You tell me, Paul. I pull.
Masco?
I am the broken toy. What can I do with this arm now?
You can always use it as a scarf.
What happened?
What happened is you pushed him too far and he broke. Well, stretched.
Don't worry, Masco. I'll get you fixed right away.
Yes?
Yeah, sure. Watch. If I pull on it again, it'll snap back into shape. Stretch a little farther.
Slobot can medic this out.
Well?
It is not physical.
Oh, no. My body is the give out. I have to quit the team and wrestle.
But if it's all in his head, what do we even say to him?
You could always be a dancer. Glass half full. Thank you.
Somebody want to catch him? So, you were going to help him, but decided to stop for lunch first?
Goulash! It's Masco's favorite! Once he starts thinking of this, he'll forget about everything else!